today we're going to be making bison burgers on brioche, on the grill, of course. I love bison. It's a leaner meat than beef. And typically speaking, you can almost guarantee that your bison or American buffalo will be grass-fed. So what I'm starting with is a pound of meat. And I'm going to break it up just a little. I'm going to rinse off my hands. Pretty quick process. This is what I love about burger night, because you're hungry, you're going to eat in under 15 minutes. So here we go. My daughter is going to go ahead and be in charge of the tomatoes. Go ahead and cut those, baby. We're going to start by putting in my roast garlic. Now, I did this a half an hour ago, maybe actually more like 45 minutes ago now. And to roast garlic, this is a small roast garlic. You simply cut it, put a little olive oil in there, a dash of salt, put it in foil, put it in your toaster oven or your oven for 35 minutes, and you have a beautiful, soft, sweet, delicious roast garlic. This is gonna go in here. It's gonna help keep everything stuck together along with the egg that I'm gonna add to this and the tomato paste. So I'm gonna go ahead and push out our garlic here. We're gonna mix all that in there. There it all is. Oh, yes. I'm gonna go ahead and, I'm using my hands today because it's gonna get dirty because I'm gonna mix with my hands as well. I'm gonna take basically what would be the equivalent of a teaspoon of tomato paste. That feels about right. Throw that in there. I'm gonna lightly, without trying to overly massage the meat here, I'm just gonna lightly blend everything really quick, just a little bit. Kind of spreading out my meat basically so I can add all my spices onto here. And mush my garlic in there too.
So, go ahead and get this egg cracked. Whip it up, pour that in. These are my Japanese panko breadcrumbs. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in there. I have a quarter cup. I'm gonna add a spoonful of paprika. This would probably be about the equivalent of a teaspoon. I'm gonna add some pepper. This is actually a mix. It also has white pepper and lemon and rosemary and thyme and garlic. And then here, I'm gonna add some cumin. And for cumin, it's a pretty strong flavor, so it's about a teaspoon of cumin. Actually, I don't want that giant chunk. Get that in there. That's about right. And most important, some salt. It's about a teaspoon and a half of salt. All right. I'm gonna let that sit for a second. I'm gonna go ahead and chop my onion. That's gonna go in there too. It's a tiny little Spanish yellow onion. Throw those in there. Some will have bigger chunks. Go ahead and mix this up officially. Come on over here so you can take a peek. All right, here we go. Here's the part we're waiting for. Let's put together these burgers because we are all hungry. And I promise this would all be done within 15 minutes. Now the fun thing we're gonna do is, because we're not using regular burger buns and we're using brioche, we're gonna actually have a really fluffy, delicious buttery taste to our burger. At least that's my opinion of brioche. Technically it's just eggy. That is definitely it. We're gonna put a little bit of chipotle mayonnaise on that too.
I just wanna eat it.
Oh yes. All right.
Try to piece
so it. Go ahead and make basically a meatball. And I'm gonna flatten it out. Got my chunky,
that's cool.
Right? I've got my chunky bits. Got my chunky bits of onion in there. Chunky on the grill. It'd be nice. We'll poke a little hole. That way it doesn't like shrink back up really tight. And we'll stick that on the foil for now. And that's how we make it. That's okay.
This can be yours, baby, because it's not giant.
Yay!
All right, so I'm gonna put a little divot in there. Okay, that'll be yours.
Big divot.
All right. There we go.
Last one.
So let's go put those on the barbecue.
About
bison is that it cooks really fast. So you only need to do 5 minutes on one side and then 3 minutes on the other side. Brioche is a very fluffy bread. So we went ahead and cut
pretty large pieces because when you smash a brioche, it gets thin. And what I'm going to do is on every piece, I'm going to put a little bit of this mayonnaise and put it on the grill with the mayonnaise on it. Let's go ahead and take this bread out, put it on the grill, and flip our burgers. I am Alpha Dog. Goldie. Hey. Stella. Goldie. No. Maybe I'm not Alpha Dog. Sit.
Good sit. Stay.
Stay. Stay.
No.
Obviously not Alpha at the moment. The smell of bison is making them cuckoo.
Pull these babies off the grill. Told you it was fast.
Lettuce and tomato.
I'm eating just the bread.
How is it, baby?
It's so good.
Go. Let me go ahead and cut this for you so you can take a peek.
I'm going to go ahead and do that. Smush it down. Mm. And simple, beautiful bison burger.
Yummy.
And the tomato. Mm.
It's good. It's probably on my face. It's good.
So, we're just finishing up dinner here, and one of the most amazing things about these spices in a bison burger is it gives it almost a kebab type of flavor, almost Middle Eastern flair. So if you're a fan of that type of food, you will be a fan of this bison burger for sure. Mmm.